Sponsored by Amsoil, the first in synthetics made right here locally in Superior, Wisconsin. And we have got 24 drivers. It'll be going 25 laps in our first of two feature races. And we're going to introduce them to you the way they are going to start here tonight. We're going to start on the back, on the outside of row number 12. He comes here from Proctor. Let's hear it for Scott Herring. Let's move over to the inside of row number 12. He hails from Hermantown, the driver of the 79, Kevin Carlson. Up to row number 11. He also comes from Hermantown. He drives the 16. Let's hear for Corey Jorgensen. On the inside of row number 11. He's here from Minneapolis. He drives at 31. Let's hear for Travis Budislavich. We move up to row number 10. He drives the 11B out of Duluth. Let's hear for Tim McMahon. On the inside of row number 10, he is here from Evelyn tonight. He drives the A car. Let's hear for Greg Hill. Up to row number 9. On the outside is here from Hermantown. He drives the 44. Let's hear for Daryl Nelson. On the inside of row number 9, he's here from Hamlet tonight. He drives the 42S. Let's hear for Don Shaw. As we move up to row number 8, he's on the outside. He's here from Penn Gilly tonight. He drives a 71. Let's hear for Zach Wallers. All right. He is here from Kelly Lake. He is on the inside of row number 8. In the 37C, let's hear for Kelly Esty. He's won 3 weeks in a row at the Hemming Raceway. He drives a 23 from Hemming. Let's hear for Kyle Peterlin. Inside of row number 7. He's from Cloquet. He drives a 21 car. Let's hear for Dave Essie. He will be on the outside. He is here from New Richmond, Wisconsin tonight. The driver of the 11, Pat Doerr. On the inside of row number 6. He's here from Proctor in the UPI 2 car. Let's hear it for Aaron Little. As we move up to row number 5, we go from a son to father in the UPI from Duluth. Let's hear it for Terry Little. On the inside of row number 5, made the trip here from Luxembourg, Wisconsin. In the 25, it's drives the 33 car. Let's hear it for Adam Hensel. On the inside of row number three, here from Eau Claire, driving the 55C, let's hear it for Chad Maynard. All right, your top two rows. Starting on the outside of row number two, he made the long trip from Winnipeg, Manitoba. He drives the 10 car. Let's hear it for Mike Buchan. And on the inside of row number two, here from Boiseville, Wisconsin, he drives a 71. Let's hear it for Rick Hanniston. Now your front row. Starting onto the outside. In the 85 car here from Elk Mound, Wisconsin, let's hear it for John Kenta.